In Borno State, despite government efforts in tackling insecurity, stakeholders are also battling to prevent sexual-based violence as a key step in achieving gender equality in the war-torn region. Those were the steps taken by stakeholders at a dialogue meeting in Maiduguri, the state capital. Jesse Tafida reports.
Violence against women and girls is one of the prevalent human rights violations in the world. In the Northeast region, armed conflict such as the Boko Haram crisis has significantly weakened the society's ability to protect women and girls from gender-based violence. With little hope of getting justice, most victims of sexual violence are often too afraid of stigma to report the crime. It is against this backdrop that Dialogue Climate and Reintegration organized this workshop to strengthen multi-sectoral capacity so as to cut the manners. The workshop will enhance capacity of the stakeholders in sensitizing people on the need to fight GBV in the state. Key players at this meeting include with government officials, NGOs and security operatives.
The perpetrators are still out there, so it's time for us to, it's timely, so it's just to put our heads together to see how we can prepare ourselves for to assessing, to making services available for people.
Stakeholders on their part see the workshop as timely, as they are now equipped to serve as first respondents during such crisis.
There has been increase in gender-based violence. So it's something that is going on people, but also the other side of it is because people are now more aware. But working with grassroots organizations like this year, as well as Every Girl Initiative, is to achieve that.
This program is very important to us, especially those of us working in the civil society, especially that effort to end gender-based violence cut across legal, psychosocial support.
The participants also recommend government and other political actors to provide more opportunities for women to contribute to the development of the society. The 3-day workshop is expected to reach people in Jere, Konduga, Monguno and Goza Local Council of the state. Jesse Tafida, TVC News, Maiduguri.